known to kill 40 million American people in the 20 largest American towns by the use of atomic bombs in a single night? I'm afraid that the answer to that question is yes.